India's most intelligent home UPS has become smarter. Zelio now comes with an app ensuring power is in your hands. Enjoy next level of connectivity with your power backup device. Enjoy information management, remote system monitoring, and troubleshooting with just a touch of your fingers. The Zelio Wi-Fi app is available at the Google Play Store and the Apple App Store. Open the Play Store and search Zelio. Clicking Install will download and install the app on your phone. The LED on the device starts blinking green and blue when it is ready to connect with a Wi-Fi network. For Android users, allow the app to search for available Zelios. After scanning, name your Zelio device. Kindly select the correct rating of the device, otherwise some parameters will show incorrect value. Next step is to connect your Zelio to the home Wi-Fi connection. For Android users, choose the Wi-Fi network that you want to connect to. Enter the Wi-Fi password and click Connect. Zelio will get configured to the selected network. Now wait for the configuration to complete. Do not close the app or turn off the system during the process. For iOS users, follow the steps given in the homepage of the app and proceed. Open Wi-Fi settings. Look up your Zelio Wi-Fi with the name starting with Zelio. Use the given password to connect and come back to the app. Enter the router's SSID, name of the Wi-Fi network, and password. Zelio will get configured to the selected network. Now wait for the configuration to complete. As soon as the Zelio is connected with the app, the light stops blinking. Next step is to enter the battery details. Please note that it might be the case that you may not have Luminous battery, but that is okay. We need battery details to optimize the inverter function, ensuring the best performance of your backup system. Enter the battery make from available option. Select the battery type, flat, tubular, SMF, other. Select the battery capacity from the available option. Click Next. In case you want to skip this step, you can do it later from settings page. Once done, it cannot be changed. Next step is to provide your relevant personal details. We require this for validating the subsequent logins in the app and making the future logins easier. Enter the mobile number for OTP, ideally same device on which app is installed. Enter the OTP received through the SMS. Enter your name. Optional, you can link your Zelio account with Facebook or Google+. This will ease the login access for you. Congratulations, now you have completed the configuration of your Zelio device with the app. Get ready to enjoy the device information and statistics of your power backup system at your fingertips. After the configuration is successful, the app will open on the dashboard. Dashboard provides you a real-time status about the key parameters of your power backup system. If you are away from your home or your phone is connected to any network other than the one to which Zelio is configured, then it will start showing the stored server data with the timestamp of the latest data uploaded. Click on power usage button to know the power cuts happening in your area in the past 7 days. The graph shows power cuts, total number of hours on each day of the last 7 days. The number of hours is on the vertical axis and the day of the week is on the horizontal axis. Worried about your battery health? Don't worry, the power is in your hands. Through this app, you can check the water levels of the battery cells if connector is used and conduct a simple test of all the important performance parameters and know the health of your battery. The optimize button will become active only when the battery is fully charged and mains is on. Clicking on menu button on top left in dashboard provides you a list of options to further customize your Zelio and app settings as per your requirements. Switching between multiple Zelios, adding a Zelio, managing notifications, viewing help and support page. Notifications. User can check the complete notifications history of their Zelio device here. These notifications with timestamps are available for low battery, power cuts, Zelio overload, MCB trip, short circuit, Zelio overheat, low battery water level. Use the My Profile feature to change your details at any time. Refer to help and support section in case you want to read frequently asked questions, understand the alerts shown in display, download configuration manual, get contact details of Luminous Service Center. Add user. You can add up to 5 users who can access the app information remotely, just like you do. To do this, simply click on the Add User button, enter required details and send invite. Checking the option Can add or remove user allows other user to add or remove new users too. Added user can log in by clicking on Already have an account at the start of the app and using the same mobile number as added by the main user. The new Zelio Wi-Fi comes with pure sine wave output, 24 months warranty, Wi-Fi enabled remote app monitoring, power backup time display in hours and minutes, MCB protection, supports wide battery range that is flat plate, tubular and VRLA. And finally, it has an intuitive and easy to use interface.